Always believe you have the right to be in the room. I think that is one of the biggest hurdles that you have to get over. Silence that voice in your head that says, you're a diversity pick, you don't belong. Always know in your heart that you make that room better, that your views, your talent is important to getting the best outcomes for any organization that you're a part of.